After 19 days of intense competition in the 2018 Winter Olympics in South Korea, Norway came out on top with a total of 39 medals, 14 of them being gold. Coming in second would be Germany with a total of 31 medals, and coming in a close third place is Canada with a total of 29 medals. Some of the biggest surprises included record-breaking performances, such as Nathan Chen tallying the highest ever technical score in Olympic competition, as well as skier Lindsey Vonn's final Olympic performance. America's performance in this year's Olympics fell short of their strong second-place finish in the 2014 Olympics in Sochi, Russia. However, their snowboarders, curling team, and women's ice hockey team all ended up with gold medals after incredible performances. Congratulations to Norway, and now back to the desk.